Hey, Jay.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing. Paul and Yara here. You gonna watch a movie if you feel like it?
Actually, I'm going out tonight.
That guy? I like him.
Me too. I see you.
You will have access to advanced information relative to the time and strength of the forthcoming atomic test.
What about it?
He will provide us with that information as soon as it is available.
I see.
Okay.
You're afraid of an overload. You can't tap enough electricity wherever you get it from to control a strong enough charge.
You are a clever man, Doctor. Perhaps too clever.
And what makes you think I'll give you any information?
It is the only way you can save your own life when the time comes. You will be transported to one of our platforms.
What are you reading?
And resettled here when our operation
idiot.
Is
completed. Is it any good? I don't know yet. It's about Paul.
Hey, Jay.
No alternative.
Hey, Paul.
I'll have to do as you say.
You are lying, Doctor. Your only wish is to betray us.
Stop.
Call it what you like.
Hey, I have an idea.
You force me to
what?
To other methods. You contact our
space. He got away.
You are an unknown subject, Doctor.
What? Who are you?
Oh,
you ever play the trade game?
No, what is that?
It's a people watching game. My sister and I used to play when we were bored.
You're bored right now?
No, shut up. Let me finish.
Okay, how do you play?
You start by watching the crowd. Casually, scope out the people around you.
Okay.
Now, without telling me, pick a person that you'd want to trade places with. They can be anyone for whatever reason.
Okay, I got it.
Now I get two guesses to figure out who you picked and why you'd want to trade places with them.
Okay, good luck.
That guy. Okay, then. Who'd you pick?
Him.
The dad?
Nah, the son. I mean, how cool would that be to have your whole life ahead of you, you know?
Come on. It's not like you're old. You're 21.
I know, but look at how happy that kid is. Plus, at that age, you can go to the bathroom anytime you want. Total freedom.
Yeah. He's probably taking a shit right now.
Yeah, exactly. I can never get away with that.
Okay, my turn.
Okay.
Okay, got it.
How about the girl in the yellow dress?
Where?
Right there.
And it's here.
Right there.
Are you teasing me? I'm sorry, I don't see what you're talking about.
Can we go? I'm sorry, I just don't feel well. Can we go back to the car?
Is there someone in there that made you want to leave? Like an ex-girlfriend or something? You said you saw a girl with a yellow dress. Is that someone that you knew?
No, I just felt sick. I feel better being outside.